Today I'm gonna show you how to set up PCX2 in your Windows 7. Open PCX2 apps after installation. Go to configure emulation setting. Select, do not change anything here. Go to GS Wind and select slow motion adjust 300%, turbo adjust 150%, and go to speed hacks. Side rate 2. Select 2 and go to game fixes window and enable menu on game fixes and take FAX video fix and click OK. You're good to go. Select your games and play. That's it. Enjoy.